We are the Gujarat Technological University. Since its inception over a decade ago, GTU has been empowering young and curating minds to realize their true potential. Over 4 lakh inspired students are enrolled with one of the premier academic universities in India. With more than 450 affiliated colleges in its fold operating across 5 zones of the state, GTU, the International Innovative University, your place to move forward.
Hello friends, welcome to the study of vernier calipers. In this part we will study 3 main parts, least count measurement and how to take readings. First of all, we will study main parts of vernier calipers. It has mainly 2 parts, main frame and vernier scale frame. Here you can see in the screen there is main part or main frame, that is called M. It has 2 jaws, upper D and lower A. This is D and this is A. There are 2 scales, upper side and lower side. Upper side scale is calibrated in inch scale and lower side scale is calibrated in millimeter scale, or you can say in centimeter also, 15 cm, 5 cm, 4, 3, 0, like that. For our conveniency, I have break some part. Okay, there is another part that is called vernier scale frame V. It is here, it can slide on main scale. It has 2 jaws, upper C and lower B, these and these. It has knob K to lock and strip S to measure the depth. Here is K, that is knob, that is for lock the object which is kept here, and this is strip for measurement of small height, small depth. Let us study how to find least count measurement. It has 2 formula: least count measurement, value of smallest division on main scale divided by total number of divisions on vernier scale. Here in this case, value of smallest division on main scale is 1 millimeter. That is here, it is our main scale, and smallest value is here, that is called 1 millimeter. And total number of divisions on vernier scale is 10. Here is 10 division. So least count will be 1 mm divided by 10, that is nothing but 0.1 millimeter. Now I'll move on formula number 2, least count measurement, that is M minus V, main scale division minus value of smallest division on vernier scale. So we have studied in earlier one, value of smallest division on main scale M is 1 mm, that is here, and value of smallest division on vernier scale V is 9 mm divided by 10. How it can be possible? You can see here, there are 10 division on vernier scale. They are exactly equal to 9 mm of main scale. So value of smallest division on vernier scale, that is nothing but 9 divided by 10. So our least count in this formula, that will be 1 mm minus 0.9 mm is equal to 0.1 millimeter. Now let us study how to take readings from vernier calipers. One cylinder is kept over here in between these 2 lower jaws. And what will be the outer diameter of given cylinder? That is my question. So you can see the dimension of this object is like this one, 6 millimeter complete measurement, and 4th division is aligned with this division. Okay, then A is 6 mm and 4th division is aligned with this one. So measurement will be 6 mm plus 4 into 0.1 mm, that is 6.44 millimeter. That is here. That is here. Another example. You can see our vernier calipers is very much useful to my measure internal diameter of cylinder. Here in this case, cylinder is here. And our dimension will be like that, 7.3 millimeter. How? So 7 millimeter is complete measurement, and third division is aligned with this division. So 0.3 mm plus 7, that is nothing but 7.3 millimeter. Let us see few more examples. We have to select the answer from this window. What is the dimension? That is 24 plus 6. How it can be? 6 division is aligned with this one. So 0.6 measurement is B value, and 24 is complete value. So 24.6 will be our answer. Let me see and submit the button. Okay, we are right. Let us see one more example. What will be the answer? Let me see from here. 15.5 millimeter is the right answer. Here is 15 millimeter is complete measurement, and fifth division is aligned with this division. So 15.5 millimeter is our right answer. Thank you.